evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Silver Lake Junior Senior High School for tonight's sub-state matchup between the visiting Lady Panthers of Royal Valley and your Lady Eagles of Silver Lake. As always, the Kansas State High School Athletic Association, along with Silver Lake Junior Senior High School, appreciate your support of interscholastic athletics and its principal objective. You are all aligned, and this is an educational event. Everyone in attendance is expected to practice good sportsmanship. Singling out of players, coaches, or officials in a negative manner is prohibited. Silver Lake Junior Senior High is a public school setting. Effective immediately, the use of tobacco products on school property, either inside or outside, is prohibited by all in attendance. Okay, with that being said, if I could have everybody please rise and remove your caps for the playing of our national anthem.
Haas, number 20, is jumping. And we start off the game with the ball. Number 3 for the shot. Air ball. McKenzie with the rebound. McKenzie goes up for two. Number 3, and that is good. Cabrin with the rebound. Pass to Mariah Farmer for the three. No good. Another three-pointer. Aw, too short. Foul on Taylor Ross. Kaylee goes in for Taylor. To misses, McKenzie with the rebound. Three-pointer. Two, not three. With the shot, no good. 32 for the three is also short. McKinley gets the ball back. McKinley with the layup. Mariah to McKenzie. It falls short. Mariah jump shot. That also falls. McKenzie gets fouled.
14, Price. Our first, shooting two for the Lady Eagles, number 10, Mackenzie McDaniel. Checking into the Eagle lineup, number 1, Sarah Worthing for the Lady Panthers, number 33.
Sarah goes in for Cabrin. Mackenzie with the free throw. That makes her score 7-3. Travel. Kenley takes the ball down the court. Kaylee to McKinley for the three, just short. Mariah to Kaylee to McKenzie is good for two. Shot blocked by McKenzie. No foul called. Mariah gets a hand in. McKinley. Cabrin and Tabor. Cabrin and Taylor go in. Timeout, Royal Valley. Your score is 9-3 with 2 minutes left. Wolf gets a travel call on her. Eagles ball. Haley with the two. Number 4 with a bad pass throws it out of bounds.
Number 10 calling over. Number 22. Melissa Lansing.
Royal Valley passes to 22. Up for the layup, and that she makes it. Yeah.
Kaylee Dider, her first.
Offensive foul on Kaylee Dider.
Mariah Farmer, number 10, McKenzie McDaniel.
With the missed jumper. Just short. McKenzie gets a hand in. Pass to Mariah for the layup. It's good. Goes up for the shot and misses. McKenzie with the rebound. Passes to McKinley, takes it down the court. Taylor with a jump shot, no good. McKenzie gets the rebound, goes back up, is good, and one.
Fouls on number 14, Price, her second. McDaniel will shoot the bonus.
Mariah with the rebound. McKinley with the pass to Taylor Ross is good for two. Taylor with a block. Three for another three, it misses. Taylor gets blocked. Mariah with the jump shot. Just short. Number three gets the rebound. Dirty 2 goes up for a three and misses. Cabram with a rebound. Thank you. McKinley for the three. No good.
Foul.
Foul on number 32, Morgan Davis.
Foul on number 32.
Two, number 10, McKinsey McKinley. Checking in for the Panthers, number 33, Samantha Miller, and number 4, Kira Blacksmith.
Oh, girl.
Through with a rebound. McKenzie gets a hand in and gets knocked out by number 10. It'll be Eagles ball. Taylor to McKenzie is good. Taylor gets a hand on the ball and gets fouled.
Foul on number 22.
Foul on 22.
First, team four, checking back in for the Eagles, number 1, Sarah Worley. Number 5, Taylor
Valley gets the ball. Pass to Mariah. The shot is good. Timeout, Royal Valley. Two to pass to three. That is good. Mariah to McKenzie. No good. McKenzie gets the ball, gets pushed in the back.
Fouls on number 33. Second in her first. Shooting two for the Eagles. Number 10, McKenzie McDaniel. Checking in for the Panthers, number 14, Shanoa Price.
14 takes the ball up the court. Kaylee gets her second foul. Taylor Ross subs in for her. Eagles ball. Sarah with a shot. No good. The shot is good for number three. Sarah takes the ball in, draws a foul.
Fouls on number three, Kennedy Ryan, first. Team six, two for the Lady Eagles. Number one, Sarah Worthy. Tiffany for the Eagles. Number 11, Cameron Krueger. Number 15, Ella Mullen. Checking in for the Lady Panthers, number 12, Sammy Klotz. She replaces Blacksmith.
12 goes in for number 4 for Royal Valley. Twenty-two to 12. Ball saved by 14. Leads to a jump ball. Shots up by Cameron Krueger, no good. Rebound by Ella Bolin. Intercepted by number 33. Shot goes up, no good. Gets a foul. McKinley gets fouled.
Number 12, Sammy Klotz, her first, shooting three for the Lady Eagles. Number 12, McKinley Krueger.
One of the three are good.
Checking back into the Eagles, number 2, Ryan Farmer, number 10, Mackenzie McDaniel, who plays Paul and Werner.
Twenty-two takes the ball up. Yeah. McCabrin with the rebound. McKinley gets the ball. Pass to McKenzie, and it's good. Make sure to watch during halftime your dance team. Timeout Silver Lake. Lady Eagles are doing good with a score of 28-9. Seconds left. The Eagles are trying to go for a last minute shot. Royal Valley isn't challenging. Oh yeah. 2 points is good. 2-1. No good. That'll be the end of the first half for the Lady Eagles with the score being 30-9. Here's the dance team.
Ladies and gentlemen, for your halftime entertainment, please welcome your 2021-22 Summer Lake dance team. Tonight, they will be performing their calm routine. Your Summer Lake dance team includes seniors Taryn Burkhart, Kai Roman, juniors Catherine Fisher, Amy Kelleher, sophomore Avery Broxterman, and a junior Bradley Sterling, freshman Kinsey Pocklinen, and Alyssa Stripe.
Let's go.
two free throws. Pay a dollar, make your free throw, get a 2-liter pop. All proceeds go to Left and Wrong Royal Valley fans. We invite you to come on down and shoot with us. Help support a good cause. Here we go. Pay your dollar and move on. Keep it moving, keep it moving.
Of the Jeff West and Rossville game, if Silver Lake wins, will be the next person, the next team we play.
Thank you.
Jeff West leads 24-20.
For the Lady Eagles, number 2, Mariah Farmer, number 10, Mackenzie McDaniel, number 11, Kayla Kruger, number 12, McKinley Kruger, number 20, Taylor Ross.
Valley starts off with the ball. Cameron Kruger with the rebound. Cameron with a shot, no good. Loyal Valley gets 2. Cameron with the 3. No good. Taylor with the rebound to Mariah. 3-pointer. No good. Mackenzie goes back up. She gets fouled.
Number 32, Morgan Davis, her second. She needs to go for the Eagles, number 10, Mackenzie McDaniel. And foul on Davis is her second, team first.
Mackenzie goes up and is good for 2. Taylor going down the court is good for the layup. Number 3 with a 3-pointer, no good. Mariah with the pass to Taylor, out to McKinley for the 3, no good. Cameron with a rebound, goes up and draws a foul.
Fouls on number 32, Davis for third. Shooting two for the Eagles. Number 11, Taylor Tuber.
For the three, no good. Three goes up for another three, no good. Lady Eagles get two.
Second game to the Eagles, number 5, Taylor Dyer. Versus number 11, Taylor Cooper.
McKinley with the pass to Kaylee to McKenzie. She passes back out to McKinley for the three. It's good! Mariah just slips away with no foul. Taylor almost gets the shot up.
Sending in to the Panthers, number 4, Kiara Blackstaff. Number 33, Samantha Hainer. For the Lady Eagles, number 1, Sarah Worley.
McKenzie fouls number 3. She'll shoot 2. Royal Valley makes the first one.
Number 12, Sandy Cross. She replaces the ball right. Checking in for the Lady Eagles, number 11, Taylor Cooper. She replaces Ross.
Mariah takes the ball down the court. Cabron to McKenzie. No good. Royal Valley with the three-pointer. Pass to three for the shot. It is good.
Number
Mariah with a jump shot, no good. Number four takes the ball down. Pass to three for the three-pointer. No good. Three goes up for the layup, and she's good.
Hey, Silver Lake and Royal Valley fans, have a big round of applause for your cheerleading squads. Let them hear it in your car. Silver Lake led by Coach Kimmel and you. Nice job.
McKinley's shot gets blocked. Taylor gets a hand in. Sarah gets the ball. Oh, and she travels. Valley gets an offensive foul.
Offensive foul on number 10, Carly Albright. Checking in for the Eagles, number 2, Mariah Farmer. She replaces Worley.
Number 4 gets a foul on Taylor Ross.
That foul's on number 4, Taylor Ross. Four points, team total.
To McKinley, she goes up for the shot. No good. 10 seconds left in the third quarter. Shot is no good.
Morgan Davis. Also number 14, Snowden Trucks. Also checking in number 22, Alyssa Madison. Thank you.
McKenzie gets the ball and goes up for two. Taylor Wallace with the rebound. Taylor Ross saves the ball. Saves the ball, but it goes out of bounds. Mariah Farmer gets her first foul.
Second.
Number three will be shooting.
Number three, Kennedy Brown. Taking game to the Panthers, number 12, Sammy Fox, number four, Kira Blacksmith.
Goes up for the shot and it's no good. Another missed three. Mariah goes up for two and it's no good. McKinley drives in. No good. Taylor gets the rebound up for two. No good. Cabron up for two, no good. McKenzie draws a foul.
Fouls on number two, Amanda, her second two throw.
Sorry, McKenzie fouled. Number 22 with a made three. Royal Valley timeout. We got 4 minutes and 55 seconds. Lady Eagles have 43, and the Lady Panthers have 24. Number three for the shot is good. McKinley for the layup is good. Royal Valley up for a three, no good. Taylor with the rebound. Pass to Mariah. Pass to McKenzie for the layup is good. What a play. Valley for two. McKinley takes a shot to the face. Mariah goes up for two, and it's good. Royal Valley for two. Kaylee to McKenzie, it's good for two. Twelve for three, no good. Travel gets called. Royal Valley for two. To Cabron. Taylor with a jumper, gets a foul and one.
Checking in for the Lady Panthers, number 14. Samantha Price, number 33, Samantha Beamer. Number 23. Or then checking in for the Eagles, number 1, Sarah Worley. Also checking in, number 15, Ella Boyd.
Ella goes in for McKenzie. Taylor with a made free throw. Valley Travels. Taylor for two. And all the starters come out of the game.
And number four, Julia C.
Royal Valley with three. 30 seconds left in the game. It looks like your Lady Eagles will be advancing. And that'll be your game, folks. Thanks for coming to watch.
And after head coach Kyle Porter, we'd like to thank you all for coming out tonight. Please come back Friday night.